Hello viewers, I am here with another easy Ninja Express chop recipe, coconut paste. For this recipe, you need only 4 ingredients. 1 cup shredded coconut, 5 to 6 fried dry chilies, 1/2 teaspoon salt and 2 tablespoon onion slice. Just these 4 ingredients you can make this recipe. Here is my Ninja Express chop. This is one of my favorite kitchen gadgets. Why I love this so much, I will share you. Put all shredded coconut to the processing bowl. Then add dry chilies. Then salt and slice onion. Cover the lid and put the power pot. Push the on off power button for 6 to 7 seconds. Just once or twice more if needed. Why I love this handy appliance? Because it is very handy, time consuming, easy to clean and use. If you need it, you can push the on-off power button another 5 to 6 seconds. See, a light brown color paste inside. Remove the blade carefully. The blade is very sharp. This sharp blade is the main part of the chopper. You can easily chop means anything within few seconds. Take all paste from the processing bowl to a serving dish. Now you can enjoy the tasty coconut paste with rice, pulao or khichdi.